morning, Pennridge. I'm Jude D'Agostino with your weather and lunch for Tuesday, May 10th, 2022, a day 4 on your academic calendar. The weather today will be a high of 68 and a low of 39. Moving on to lunch. Today, the cafe will be serving taco nachos, black bean salad, salsa, fresh and canned fruit, and of course, your choice of milk. And this week, there will be after-school instructional support today, May 10th and Thursday, May 12th. Please check the flyer in your classrooms for subjects and the teacher's room number. Next up, seniors, the time has finally come for you to buy your prom tickets and vote for prom court. Please see your class of 2022 campus page announcements for full details. And since junior prom is coming up and the junior class is running a spirit week this week to celebrate, the days are as follows. Today's PJ Day, followed by Adam Sandler Day, Monochrome Day, and Semi-Formal Day. And if you're thinking about prom, then you're thinking about what you're going to wear. Are you searching for the perfect senior prom dress? Cinderella's Closet has your back. Stop by Miss Hoffman's room, room 375, after school on Wednesdays and Thursdays until 3 p.m. All the dresses are brand new or in like-new condition and free of charge. Lastly, this is the last week to enter the I Spy Library contest. Just stop in and guess the number of bunnies, frogs, eggs, and carrots in the hidden area. Every correct entry gets put in a random drawing to win an Amazon gift card. The more you enter, the better chance to win. Stop by the library today and enter. You'll be glad that you did. And this just in, Lip Dub date has officially been set for May 18th. Students will be called by floor to their assigned meeting place in the Lip Dub route at the start of period 9. Please come to school dressed in your Pennridge Rams gear. Athletes, wear your warm-ups. We only get one shot at this, so your cooperation is needed. Please be mindful of your behavior during the production. That's it for me. Now off to the desk.
Thank you, Jude, and good morning to you, Pennridge. I'm Nick Rostica here with your main office news. Student Council is running a blood drive on May 24th. We are hoping to find 76 dedicated donors. Donors must be 16 years or older and must weigh at least 110 pounds. Check Student Council's table at lunch for more information about donor eligibility and parental permission forms. Student Council also has brochures that possible donors can look through for more information. And attention to all inductees to the Pennridge World Language Honor Society. Because of the enthusiastic response of our new inductees and their family members, we will be moving the induction ceremony to the auditorium to accommodate our large group. The induction will occur today, Tuesday, May 10th at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Any questions, see your world language teacher. Looking forward to celebrating with you. That's it for me, now off to sports with AJ.
Thanks, Nick. I'm AJ Hutchinson with your sports for the day. Boys JV and varsity baseball away at 3:45 at Central Bucks West High School. Dismiss 1:30, depart 1:45. Boys JV varsity volleyball home at 5:30 and 6:30 versus North Penn High School. Girls JV varsity softball senior night home at 6:30 p.m. at Druckenmiller Playground versus Central Bucks West High School. And thank you to all members who participated and raised money during our first Lift-A-Thon fundraiser. With those who participated and the generosity of their sponsorship, we are able to raise $1,026.15. That money will be donated to Special Olympics, Mini-Thon, and post-event donation to April Showers. Two quick shout-outs to our participants. The first is our highest earner, Lance Parker, who earned a total of $341.55 with his 415-pound deadlift. The second was our heaviest lifter, Roberto Wallace, who managed to pull an insane 545-pound deadlift. Thanks again to everyone who participated and sponsored. We'll be looking forward to the next year's Lift-A-Thon. If you are interested in becoming or being a part of Pennridge Weightlifting Club, stop by rooms A325 or 102 for more information. And the high school dance team tryouts will be from May 17th to May 20th, from 3:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. in the high school's White Gym. Please see the main office for more information packets. That's it, all for me. Now back to the desk with Mr. Brown and Mr.
Thank you, AJ. I'm Mr. Brown.
And I'm Mr. Friedman with your teacher and club news.
Pennridge, let's talk poetry. The Poetry Club will be meeting tomorrow in room 323. We will have tea, coffee, as always, meaningful discourse, hearty laughs, and maybe even a few tears. Everyone in all forms of poetry are welcome. Email your boy, D. Linsky, with any questions.
And the class of 2025 will be selling soft pretzels this Friday, May 13th, during dismissal. Pretzels will be stationed outside the main office and the second floor bus plaza. They will be sold for a dollar. Come get your salty treat for the weekend and support the freshman class.
Key Club wants you to sign up early to get a start on your hours for next year. Our year runs from May 1st, 2022 through April 30th, 2023. If you sign up and pay your membership dues between now and May 27th, you get a bonus of 2 hours to jumpstart your hours for next year. Signing up now will maintain your access to their Canvas page for opportunities over the summer, as well as information regarding club business. once we return from the school to school in the fall. If you'd like to renew your membership now or become a new member, please complete the form found on the Key Club or your class Canvas page. Then drop off your check or money order of 15 buckaroos, fill it out to Pennridge High School to Mrs. Grimshaw in room 372 or Miss Hoffman in room 375 within 3 days of your submission. If you have trouble finding the form, please stop by and see Miss Hoffman or Mrs. Grimshaw.
And lastly, attention all who are interested in auditioning for the fall play. You may be interested, John Proctor. The Crucible by Arthur Miller.
It is my name!
And not my name. The auditions will take place on May 26th and 27th after school. You should prepare a dramatic one-minute monologue for the auditions. Additionally, please sign up for a slot on the high school website on the Performing Arts Theater page. See Ms. Shim with any questions.
Here's mine. Is it Giles or Giles, Corey?
I think it's Gillis Isles.
I have no clue. Hey, thanks for watching, Pennridge. Have a great Tuesday. Yeah, this one right here goes out to all.